one worker is still missing. At least two people have been killed after a partially constructed hotel collapsed in New Orleans on Saturday. According to NOLA.com, 112 workers were at the construction site of the 18-story Hard Rock Hotel in New Orleans on Saturday morning. Around 9:10 a.m., the upper 6 to 8 floors of the half-built structure collapsed, raining down debris and knocking over a construction crane in the process. According to CNN, two people were killed in the incident and at least 30 were hospitalized. Search teams are also looking for a missing worker that may still be trapped inside the building. Officials say the site is still highly unstable, so a second collapse is still possible. According to NOLA.com, the threat of further collapse prompted officials to evacuate nearby buildings on Sunday night. Authorities have not said what caused the structure to fail, but promised a relentless investigation into the incident.